it protects traffic on Sandy Hill. So, you know, I would certainly go with Mr. Ritter's recommendation at this point that, looking at it now, it's not overkill. It's our responsibility to make those intersections as safe as possible, and I don't think you can accomplish that any more than by making them four-way stops.